Come on, somebody, get up on your feet right now and begin to praise the Lord. We don't need the microphone to get going to get us starting to praise in here. But is God good in the house? I said, is God good in the house? Then why don't you praise him according to how good he's been? Not the size of your account, but how good he's been. When he pulled you out of your mess, you ought to praise him. When he stood by you and others turned their back on you, you ought to praise him. Just because nobody loves you like he loves you, you ought to praise him. I said he's good. I said the Lord is good. Somebody give the Lord a shout of praise like he deserves. Listen, listen. If Saturday afternoon worship ain't something you're used to, you're pretty much well excused to go ahead and sit down. But God didn't look at the calendar the day he saw you in your mess to decide if it was the right time to pick you up. So if we're throwing you off a little bit off your game at 4:30 in the afternoon when we want to have church, why don't you grab somebody next to you that's full of the Holy Ghost and give God some praise? Because he's good. I said he's good. I said he's good. Somebody give the Lord a shout of praise.
My God is great today. How many of you know that my God is great? He's great.
Thank you.
over your situation. Ah! Ah! Devil, I'm taking it back. I'm taking it all back. What you stole from me, it's mine. I'm taking it back. I'm taking it back. Come on and give him some praise right now. He's worthy. He's worthy. Oh, hallelujah. Lord, I come to give you praise. Because it's all about you. I come, God, I give you my problems. I come, God, with situations. I come with trial. God, I'm nobody, God, without you. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. When I have nothing else, it's just you and me. It's just you and me, Jesus. That's all I need is you, Jesus. Stripped away, and I simply come. Longing just to breathe something that's of worth that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song. For a song in itself is not what you have required. Search much deeper within, through the way things appear.
I just want to see your face.
Sing it to
it's
him.
All about you.
Give him praise.
It's
give him
all
honor.
About you.
Jesus.
It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you.
Some praise. Come on and give him some glory and honor, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 Jesus. Thank you,
hallelujah.
Jesus.
Come on, somebody. It's all about Jesus Christ in this place. You know, we've had the opportunity to come and minister here from the beginning, and we've always counted it a privilege. We've adjusted our schedule because we know the importance of unity to share together the ministry. And at this time, we want to take this time and thank Pastor Wiley, Worship and Word, amen, for always reaching out to us, amen. Because many times when churches are so close, we want to keep people away and we want to put a wall up. But we ain't like that. If he can win people, if I can win them, that's what it's all about. I'm not afraid. If they want to go to your church, you better preach the word of God. If they want to come to my church, I'm going to preach the word of God. Because I was born in the fire. I said I was born in the fire. Sing about that I'm an apostolic in this place. Come on, put your hands together. Oh, let me tell you, James Brown ain't got nothing on this. We'll be right back. and I'm not ashamed. Somebody shout. I said I'm a one God devil chasing. If you got the victory, shout unto the Lord. Praise unto the Lord.